Knives and sharp sticks are no match for a decent sidearm. Yeah, damn right you're ready for another mission. This is the big one, Fire Team. The Katanga Sino Hive must be destroyed. We stop the spread here. Blue Team will advance ahead of you and rig the refinery for self-destruct. You'll follow and keep their path to safety open.
Team from 3rd Platoon has point and is moving ahead of us. Their call sign is blue. We'll keep the sentry guns up so they can get out again.
After you. Hear that?
Rearming. Grabbing ammo. Gun ready.
And here they come.
Thank you.
Patching up.
Sealed.
Rearming. I'll cut this one. Grabbing ammo.
The next defense line's just ahead. Let's get Blue Fire Team that cover. Sentry guns are dry on the aft line. Fill them up.
Prowler.
Bypassing damage. Bypassing damage.
Rearming.
Hook those puppies up.
Thank you.
Bypassing damage.
Blue Fire Team, how are you doing?
Grabbing ammo.
Missy Herrera!
Their fire team faces multiple Xenomorph assaults. Two Marines injured. One severely.
Rearming.
Damage.
I would need access to the damage control systems.
Ambush.
Eggs, please stay clear.
Melina, you read? Give me a sit rep.
Thank you.
Assistance required.
Bypassing damage. Bypassing damage.
Thanks, buddy. Let's return the favor.
Keep tight. Don't let them catch nobody alone.
Keep quiet.
Just ahead. That's what it needs. Let's lock this shithole down. Esther, you're in charge now.
Bypassing damage.
Listen.
Install a wireless repeater on that console. That will allow me to override the system. This is certain to rouse idle xenomorphs.
Sentry gun ready.
See this? Get those bastards for this.
Eight kids here.
Thank you. I will isolate the air ducts by deck. Expect more xenomorphs to be roused by this.
Check this out. Get eyes on this. Check this out.
We are now officially on search and rescue. Blue Team made it through Katanga's last security since, but once they reached the Xeno Hive, they dropped out of radio contact. You're going in to find them.